What is the measure of success? Some look at longevity. Others, accomplishment. Perhaps it's the lives that we touch. It is the impact of achieving all three that leaves a lasting mark and shifts the conversation from success to that of legacy. When he retires at the end of this term, Pickering's longest-serving mayor, Dave Ryan, will leave behind an exciting and dramatic legacy that is defined by vision, progress, prosperity, and accomplishment. However, when he was first elected to Pickering Council in 1994, no one, not even Dave himself, could have ever imagined the long and exhilarating journey that he was embarking on. After all, he was still working full-time at IBM, and he and his wife Anne were very busy raising their daughters. But when his good friend and former mayor, Wayne Arthurs, moved on to provincial politics, Dave was elected mayor of Pickering in 2003 and re-elected in 2006, 2010, 2014, and 2018. It wouldn't be an exaggeration to describe the past 19 years of his mayoralty as the golden era of Pickering. In that, Pickering has seen many key and transformational projects come into realization. We know that it is the people and future generations of Pickering that have truly inspired you to continue working for a bright and prosperous city. We thank you for your service and wish you the most rich and rewarding moments with your loved ones in this exciting next chapter. Let's take a look at some of your greatest achievements. Frenchman's Bay Harbor Entrance Reconstruction Project, protecting and enhancing the shimmering jewel of our community. Rotary Frenchman's Bay West Park, improving the natural environment through site restoration, trail and beach access, art and educational opportunities. Building Pickering's Bridge to the Future, a catalyst for growth and connection. The Guinness Book of World Records named the Pickering Pedestrian Bridge the longest enclosed people crossing in the world, reinforcing the fact that it is indeed a feat of engineering. Annual Mayor's Gala, raising $2.6 million for the Ajax Pickering Hospital, making a direct positive impact on the healthcare access in our community. City Center, a bold vision for Pickering's downtown that imagines state-of-the-art buildings, municipal facilities, and a vibrant public square. Seaton Neighborhood, one of the largest combined residential, employment, and commercial developments in Canadian history. Durham Live, featuring the Porsche Experience Center and Pickering Casino Resort, bringing fun, entertainment, jobs, and revenues to the city, as well as securing millions in non-tax gaming revenue for the city to be reinvested into capital projects. Canadian Center for Nuclear Sustainability, an innovation hub to lead and collaborate on sustainable and socially responsible plans for the end of the nuclear life cycle. Making noise in the film and TV land, partnered with William F. White International to operate the largest movie backlot in Canada, generating millions of dollars in lease revenues for the city and welcoming popular TV series such as Jack Reacher. Equity, diversity, and inclusion. Introduced Pickering's first anti-black racism task force and started the city's first equity, diversity, and inclusion strategy. Commitment to sustainability. Established Pickering as a recognized leader in sustainability and was one of the first municipal governments in the province of Ontario to create an Office of Sustainability. Was recognized by Alive magazine as one of Canada's greenest mayors. Bridging the digital divide. Advocated for broadband investment. Worked with internet service providers to bring high-speed internet to Pickering's hamlets and rural areas. State-of-the-art community facilities. Creating new and revitalizing old spaces. Pickering Soccer Center. Chestnut Hill Development's Recreation Complex. Operations Center. Seaton Fire Station Headquarters. Jerry Coughlin Health and Wellness Center. Innovation Corridor. prestige employment lands welcoming world-class businesses and creating hundreds of jobs. Spanning three decades, you have worked tirelessly to shape Pickering's identity as an inclusive, connected, and vibrant city. Many have joined us in celebrating you with their best wishes, fondest memories, and unique shared histories. Here's to you, Mayor Ryan.
Mayor Ryan, I'm delighted to be here and honored to pay tribute to your 28 years of service on council and 19 as our mayor. You, sir, have transformed our city. Durham Life, the Innovation Corridor, the pedestrian bridge, the harbor entrance, enhanced transit, support for seniors, and a vision for our city center. But that, sir, is not your legacy. Your legacy is compassion, integrity, and grace. Best of luck in the next phase of your life. I know it's not retirement. I know you will remain Pickering proud. Thank you to you and to Anne, to all your family. God bless.
I've probably known Dave Ryan longer than anyone here at City Hall. You know, I want to share a little story with you about the first time I met Dave Ryan. And I didn't know the guy, but I got a phone call, and it was a resident in the Rouge Valley community where Dave lives. And he's lived there for many, many years. She says to me, "I want you to meet a guy, his name is David Ryan. He's so involved in our community, he's a really nice guy. But well, where can I meet him?" And she says to me, "The Rouge Valley Park, of course. He always hangs out talking to people, wanting to know what their concerns are so he can try and help them." I said to her, "Great, how am I gonna know who this guy is?" You know what she says to me? "Oh, he's the sexy one that looks like Michael Douglas." Well, you know, Dave, I've known you many, many years, and I just want to tell you that you've done a lot in our community, and I really hope that you will enjoy your retirement with you, your family, and Anne, and all the best wishes. Good luck. Enjoy retirement, Dave. Bye.
Your Worship, I want to take the opportunity to thank you very much for your 28 years of dedication to the city of Pickering. Your unwavering love for your family and the city has been outstanding. I wish you all the best in the future going forward. Thank you very much for your service. Enjoy the retirement life.
Dave, I am the newest member of council. You welcomed me, you encouraged me to find my voice, and you supported initiatives and ideas that I brought forward. And I thank you for that. Your commitment to the city of Pickering is inspiring. Your honesty, your integrity, and your grace under sometimes challenging circumstances has set an example for all of us. You set the bar high, and it has been an honor and a pleasure to serve on council with you. And as my Irish ancestors would say, may the road rise up to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. May the sun warm your face. And until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of his hand. Thank you for everything that you've done, and I wish you and Anne all the best.
Well, hello, Mr. Mayor. You'll notice I'm wearing my Pickering Panthers jersey. This is in your honor because one of my favorite photos of you is wearing the Pickering Panther jersey as well. You always wear your heart on your sleeve when it comes to the passion you have for the city of Pickering and the residents of Pickering. So after 28 years, and thanks for all your service, I do wish you well. I know you're looking forward to spending a lot of time with Anne, with your children and your grandchildren. And I know there will be many wonderful times with your family and many wonderful barbecues. And remember, Brenda and I are always available for a good barbecue. Cheers, Mr. Mayor.
Mr. Mayor, your support and leadership will be missed. You're best known for your kindness and wisdom. Your vision of Pickering has always been innovative and forward-thinking. Mr. Mayor, it has been an honor to have worked with you.
Mayor Ryan, I'm extremely honored to extend to you, on behalf of all city staff, both past and present, our deepest and heartfelt congratulations. Staff have the enviable job of bringing to life the vision of Pickering Council. For nearly three decades, you've played an instrumental role in crafting this shared vision of a modern, vibrant, connected, and inclusive city. And I appreciate that in your role as Pickering's mayor over the past 19 years, you've provided staff from across the corporation with your time, your support, and input driven to realize a common goal, which is what is best for the City of Pickering, its residents and businesses. During my 27 years with the city, I've been a witness to the many public occasions when you've extended praise and thanks to city staff for a job well done. It has not gone unnoticed and has been appreciated by all who've received your kind and encouraging words. Well, Mayor Ryan, on behalf of city staff, this is our opportunity to reciprocate. Job well done. And truly, thank you for everything.
Congratulations, Mayor Ryan, on your retirement. Thank you for serving our community for the past 28 years. You have done so much during your career, and it will not be forgotten by the people of Pickering. I know how important your family is to you, and service to our community unfortunately often means missed time with them. I wish you and Anne all the best, and that you can spend time with your loved ones. Congratulations and happy retirement.
Hi, it's Peter Bethel, member for Provincial Parliament for the riding Pickering Axbridge. I'm here today right outside the chambers of City Hall in Pickering to acknowledge and recognize the great contribution of Mayor Dave Ryan over 28 years of public service. To your wife, Anne, to your two daughters, your three grandchildren, you know that your husband, your father, your granddad played such a vital role for the development in Pickering over 28 years, almost 20 as mayor, building a community that focuses on green spaces, the environment, a place where people can raise their family, they can work and they can play. Tremendous contribution. And going forward, Dave, you've laid the foundation for an even more vibrant community as Ontario grows, and Pickering, one of the best places in all of Ontario to live, you've laid the foundation. So congratulations on your public service. I wish you all the best in your future endeavors.
Congratulations, Mayor Ryan, 28 years serving your community. To your family, to Anne and your daughters, I want to say thank you for sharing Dave with your community and for us here at the region. Mayor Ryan, you have been awesome to work with, and from the first day I was elected mayor of the city of Oshawa, we developed this amazing friendship, and here at the region it continues. Dave, I'm proud to call you my friend, and I wish you all the best in your retirement.
Hi, Mayor John Tory here, extending congratulations to Mayor Dave Ryan on his retirement after a long and impactful career in public service. I'm sure the residents of Pickering are grateful for your tireless work over 28 years of dedicated service, and it's had a big positive impact on your city. I know all too well that running a city can be equally as challenging as it is rewarding. I also say a special word of thanks to Mayor Dave for his dedicated role in marketing this whole region. His efforts paid off in many new investments and jobs in Durham, but also throughout the GTA. And he was serving above and beyond his duties as mayor when he took on that responsibility. So Dave, Mayor Dave, I do hope that you reflect on your nearly 3-decade-long tenure with pride, as well you should. And I wish you a very happy and healthy retirement, mayor to mayor. I know you and your family will be thrilled to enjoy more time with each other, and I wish you all the very best on your next chapter. And again, say a sincere word of thanks for all of your public service. It's made us all better. Thank you.
Dave, I can tell you that working with you over the last 12 years at Durham Region has been an absolute pleasure. You'll understand perhaps this, the hat, but my hat is off for you, because I can tell you that Pickering has benefited greatly from the work that you have done in your city. The citizens of Durham, including the citizens of Clarington, have benefited from your leadership and your vision. And I'm so happy to tell you that Deb and I have benefited and so deeply enjoyed the friendship that we have had with you and Anne. Please accept my personal thanks and the thanks of a broader community for all that you have done. And I can only wish two things. One, that we maintain our relationship and we find lots of time for each other. And two, that your retirement is better than you had ever dreamed it would be.
On behalf of Ajax Pickering Hospital, I'd like to thank you, Dave, so much for everything you've done for the hospital. I can confidently say that you've raised over $10 million through the year to help the hospital. Between the Mayor's Charity Golf Classic, City of Pickering Mayor's Gala and the MRI campaign. You're caring for the residents of Pickering, not just today, but for the ones to come in the future. Thank you so much.
Hi, Dave. On behalf of Don and myself, I would like to congratulate you on your impending retirement and to thank you for 28 years of devoted service to our community. We have been well served. As I've mentioned to you before, when I think of politicians that I most admire, you always come to mind. And thank you for sharing Dave with us for all these years. I know that didn't come without sacrifice. To both of you, my wish is that you are now able to do the things that you haven't been able to do over the past number of years. God bless you both and keep you in good health.
Hi, Mayor Ryan, it's Blaine Moss, and I just want you to know that you, your members of council, and the whole city of Pickering have been an absolute delight to work with. They have been fantastic. And I just want to ask you one quick question, Mayor Ryan. Who's better than Mayor Ryan? No! Nobody! All the best for you and your family. And stay
healthy. Hey Dave, they've given me 20 seconds. And I have to say, it's been a privilege knowing you and Anne for so many years. I remember the first time you asked me to plan your gala. And I said, sure, as long as it's a party. Well, your legacy is that we've made more than $2 million for the hospital and charities in the region. And the gala has been known for the best party around. Well, another memory is the ice storm of 2013 at Christmas time, when you came and asked this Caribbean girl to go out in the cold so that you could deliver coffee and make sure the line staff were okay. Well, you did that and it was freezing. Anyway, Dave, happy retirement, and Michael and I will see you and Anne in beautiful Barbados.
Mayor Ryan, it is a pleasure and honor to have this opportunity to say thank you. Thank you for your leadership, for your many years of service, dedication, and commitment to the city of Pickering. You continue to lead us and serve us in the good times and the bad times, COVID, in good health and when you weren't well without us knowing it, in large events, and in the very small gathering. I'm sure you don't remember this, but you visited my neighborhood get together. Unfortunately, I was away, but my neighbors were absolutely thrilled that you took the time out to visit them and speak with them. So thank you for caring for the community, for your support to cultural expressions, the Pickering Prayer Breakfast, and many more local organizations. We appreciate it and we appreciate you. I wish you and your family all the very best as you take your next step in your life. I know we'll be seeing you, so until next time, take care and be blessed.
I've always thought the municipal level of government was the toughest one to do because it was closest to the people. And Mr. Mayor, you got it right. Congratulations on a great run and best wishes on the next chapter. I know it'll be a good one.
Dave, I wanted to congratulate you on such a tremendous career here in the city of Pickering. You've been a pillar to the community, a sounding board, and just a great friend, not only to me, but to many others. You've accomplished so much here, together with your community partners, have created such a vibrant city. I'm sad to see you go, but I understand you gotta relax at some point. So, congratulations, I wish you all the best.
Mayor David Ryan, thank you for making a real difference in your many years of service to the people of Pickering. Jill and I are wishing you and Anne the most wonderful of times in the next step of your exciting lives together.
Humility is the character of all great leaders. One mark of a great leader is they leave everything better than they found it. When they leave, everyone knows a difference maker was here. Thank you for rattling those chains. Thank you for your years of support. Thank you for your sacrificial service. APC would not have been as impactful in this city without you. May God bless you and may your legacy live on.
Your Worship, Susan and I count it a profound blessing to have moved to Pickering shortly after you were elected mayor. Your visionary leadership has been transformational, and your achievements ensure that Pickering is well positioned for the future. The most vibrant of your many accomplishments is that striking pedestrian walkway over the 401. It symbolizes your legacy as a bridge builder for Pickering and a luminary of leadership. Thank you, Dave, for your character and integrity and professionalism. They have made you an exceptional mayor and Pickering an exceptional place to live. Praying God's blessings on you and Anne as you now move into the next chapter of your lives.
Dave, so many things to remember. First and foremost, you're going to be remembered for having the best interests of the city of Pickering and the residents at heart. Every decision you've made as a councillor and as a mayor has always been in the best interests of your residents, constituents, and the city of Pickering. Thank you for all of that. Next is the MRI campaign. We raised a lot of money in a short period of time to bring a state-of-the-art MRI to the Ajax Pickering Hospital. Dave, you were dedicated to that campaign, as you are to all fundraisers, and thank you for that. Lastly, the Pickering Pedestrian Bridge. I know how hard you worked on getting that bridge done and how proud you are that it is built. It is not only an iconic image for Pickering, it is the gateway to the city center and to business development in the city. Thank you for being so committed to getting that done. Anne and Dave, I may not be in the building tonight. I may be in Italy on my bike ride, and I'm so sorry I am not there, but this is not goodbye. Best wishes to both of you. Ci vediamo.
On behalf of Al and Stephen Libfeld and all of your friends at Tribute, thank you for all that you have done for the city of Pickering, and best wishes to you and Anne.
Hello, Mayor Ryan. This is Marco and Laura from Ontario Philharmonic.
It's Ontario Philharmonic's honor to extend our best wishes upon your retirement. In your time, Pickering's legacy has been firmly established.
Dave, I'll always remember the day you told me your favorite opera is Pagliacci. We look forward to the day we present it at the Pickering Performing Arts Center.
Mayor Ryan, you know that, and everybody knows that the people of Pickering are very well served under your leadership. We know that our city has faced many challenges, and mostly brought by its growth and development. But sir, it is your leadership for so many years that is a major reason why we love this city, why we are so proud of our Pickering. And as you leave the helms of good ship of Pickering, I want you to know that we appreciate your stewardship and your hard work on behalf of all the residents of Pickering. On a personal note, sir, I want you to know that it is your friendship that I will cherish for the rest of my life. Good luck, best wishes on your well-deserving retirement.
On behalf of my colleagues at Build and Geranium, and with great admiration, I am so pleased to extend a heartfelt thank you to you, Mayor Ryan, for your long and steady leadership on both Pickering and Durham councils. You have been an inspiration to us all, and you leave behind an amazing legacy of community building accomplishments. As you embark on this next chapter, we all wish you and Anne good health and happiness and all the very best. Thank you, Mayor Ryan.
Sending this video out to our good friend, Mayor David Ryan. We're gonna miss you. We really appreciate what you've done for the city of Pickering, and just being a good person, a good friend, forward-thinking leader, and we'll really miss you. Like, thank you. Like, we'll never forget when we had the issues with the internet. You came through immediately and helped us fix it, helped us put it together, and just anything that we ever needed, you were always there for us. We really appreciate you, and we're gonna miss you strongly.